It's unfortunate because all those guys were having good runs tonight. 16 Truex, 97 Jesse Little and Dalton Sargent, two guys we don't see very often. Sargent's been since 2015 at this race, the last time he ran in the Truck Series, but was having a good run tonight, and Jesse Little was.